gods themselves would be envious of this hunt.